has not erased it. Wars have not destroyed it. This is the land where God walked, and his footsteps lead us back to the very history of salvation itself. Join us as we discover the places and the people at the heart of the salvation story, and follow the footprints of God.